the allegations are baseless, and I'm focused on the work, which was what brings me to Las Vegas today.
Republicans have indicated they may hold another vote, and they might have the numbers at that point to impeach you. If that happened, would you consider stepping aside?
No, I would not.